1921年，中国共产党创建历史从这里开始。中国改革开放后的2001年，瑞安创新了中国旧城改造模式。瑞安房地产以配合政府促繁荣、社会进步我发展为开发理念，传承当地城市的自然和人文资源，打造城市中心及生活、工作、休闲和学习为一体的多功能整体社区。瑞安不断探索城市基因，配合城市发展。上海新天地将老上海的石库门建筑和文化与现代生活设施相融合，成为国际大都市的名片，全球20大文化地标之一。从上海新天地出发，瑞虹新城、重庆天地、武汉天地、佛山岭南天地等项目均为当地大型旧城改造项目的典范，成为当地城市和区域的著名地标。位于上海西大门的虹桥天地，凭借其完善的交通网络，成为长江三角洲国际商务区首个充满活力的商务商业地标，助力长三角城市群的发展。创智天地，创新城市驱动力，打造创新、创业、乐活的年轻知识型生态社区。中国新天地作为瑞安房地产旗下子公司，传承广受赞誉的新天地品牌影响力，致力成为中国优质商业地产的投资者及管理者。瑞安房地产以匠心延续初心，将中国底蕴和国际视野完美融合，创建新天地，共寻新理想。
Sustainable development is an important cornerstone of Shui Online's business, and is reflected in its corporate vision to be a pioneer of sustainable premium urban communities. During the first half of this year, more initiatives have been rolled out under the group's 10-year 5C sustainable development strategy that was introduced in 2020. The group became the first China-based developer to adopt science-based targets and commit to a business pledge of well below 2 degrees Celsius for emissions reductions. It also successfully issued its inaugural sustainability-linked bond, again being the first China-based developer to do so. This marked another milestone in the group's journey in green and sustainable finance. Shui On Land will roll out the 5C strategy beginning in 2021, and the strategic goals and targets that have been developed will be gradually implemented in the coming years. It recognizes that as it achieves its short-term goals, its longer-term targets will evolve, and as such its work plans will have to constantly be updated. It is confident that this new strategy will consistently provide the group with a roadmap for success in the coming decade and bring it all closer to living in a truly sustainable world. Motivated to contribute to the global sustainability agenda, Shui On Land's 5C strategy was written to help the group address global sustainability issues at a local level. When the company formulated the strategy, it embedded relevant sustainable development goals-oriented targets into the process as far as reasonably practical,